of the Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
It's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Marks. And Rusty Pink.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages! Hey! This is a pretty big turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is... exciting.
After our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We're all started on Planet Bell. Ratchet, a restless tinkerer. For adventure.
night sky, Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Ha ha!
Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwan? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course. Heroes is safe.
Ben, I think I found the wombat.
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head, wombat.
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse this intentionally laid path of balloons.
Watch out for swashbuckling marauders!
Get him, Robobot!
Really bring you back to good old days, don't it?
Down there. We better get moving before anyone gets hurt.
Look! Again with the fighting. I had an emotional monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming.
There he is. Let's get that sweet bounty care.
Dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend. my teammate. And you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Turn yourself in, Rawbacks!
You're still here? Of course you are! Why wouldn't you?
Wait, perhaps we can put Quark's pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
No, Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.